Hey,
what is it?
Well, I was thinking about some stuff, and I thought of something that might be a really cool coincidence.
And what would that be?
I wonder what would happen if you took the first spoken word of the first episode, the second spoken word of the second episode, all the way up until the 25th spoken word of the 25th episode.
Yeah!
And lined up those words to make a message. What would you get?
I don't know, probably nothing.
Twenty-two cakes have come and gone, but none of them are nearly as magnificent as the Grand Cake.
That is seriously a hideous cake!
Really, Bubble? When did I say you were allowed to speak?
Never. But life still can't speak!
The eliminated contestants.
No, don't do that!
Why not?
You don't know. After years of seclusion, those creatures have gone insane.
Too late. See, they're perfectly fine. Are you all ready for the egg?
Hey, what's the egg?
I said egg. 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 Well, I guess I'm unable to pronounce the eight sound anymore.
You made the K sound. You can't pronounce the K sound.
Whatever. Now be quiet.
Thanks a lot, Flower. You messed up the announcer.
Okay, moving on. The, pastry is all of the previous pastries meshed together.
Oh, wow.
Leafy, stop salivating. Fiery, you too, or you'll destroy yourself.
Yes! Hurry up already!
So the person who got the most votes will get this entire pastry, along with Dream Island as well. We got 870 votes, which means there will be no season 2.
Oh.
Before we announce the winner of BFDI, let's see who the eliminated people want to win.
Well, Levy's killed me, Bubbles killed me, and Fiery's killed me, so I don't think any of them should win.
But if we absolutely had to choose one of them, who would it be?
Levy, because she's a plant.
Spongy.
Levy, because Fiery's deadly and Bubbles fun to kill.
Levy!
Well, Ben, you remember our game. Alliance, remember?
Oh yeah, of course. And Needy, you vote for Levy too, right?
Don't call me Needy, but no!
Then who?
Fiery!
Teardrop, are you going to vote?
Leafy, and I realize all of the finalists weigh less than 1/10 of an ounce.
I vote Leafy, definitely not Fiery.
Me too!
OMG, Bubble!
Leafy!
Leafy!
Leafy! Ah, Bubble! Leafy, 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 I mean Leafy.
Leafy!
Leafy wins by a 15-2 vote.
Yay!
But that doesn't mean you win Dream Island.
Then who wins Dream Island?
Whoever got the most votes from the viewers. Bubble, I'm sorry, but you only received 228 votes, so you don't win. But you played a great game. You were a wonderful contestant.
Oh, do I at least get a prize?
You get one Ashew.
Bless you!
No, I said Ashew.
Whoa, you must be allergic to something.
Ashew, Ashew, Ashew.
Maybe the announcer is allergic to this Ashew.
Here, you can have it, Bubble. You're okay.
So the winner is either Fiery or Leafy.
Fiery, you're such a great friend. I'll be happy if either of us wins.
Let's show the votes.
What? No drum roll? Why not?
Budget cuts.
Oh.
I mean budget downsizings. So Fiery, you win.
Yeah.
Before I give you Dream Island, I want to thank the viewers for viewing and the voters for voting. Thanks go out to Jay Silliboy for voting the first ever vote, Cherry Blossom for the last ever vote, and the 6,814 votes in between.
Hurry up!
Okay, let's go. First, choose the people who should be allowed onto the island.
Choose us.
Yeah, choose us, choose us.
Okay.
Yo, Pink.
Needle, you're the only person to vote for me. I appreciate that. You can come in too.
What about us?
Yeah, you can come in too.
Yeah, thanks.
You can pass. You guys can all pass. Hey, wait. David, I don't know about you.
Oh, seriously?
Okay, go ahead. Flower, I still think you're a jerk, but you can come in.
Wow, Fiery, that's so nice of you.
You'd better let me in, or else.
No, are you serious? Think of all the things you've done.
But that's just it. I've grown closer to you than anyone you've ever known. I mean, if there's anyone who should be led to the island, it should be me.
You're right.
Get in there, Coyne.
Wow, Fiery, that was amazing. On another note, I can't wait to see Dream Island.
Well, Levy, I don't think I can let you in.
What? But you let everybody else in, even Coyne.
Levy, when you rode my Ferris wheel, you said...
Get me out of this thing!
That really hurt me, deep down inside.
You better be joking, Fiery.
Levy, you don't understand. That Ferris wheel, I made it for myself, but more importantly, I made it for you, and you just rejected it.
Fiery, I don't believe this.
Levy, I'm sorry, but now I see the truth. You are a mean person, and I do not believe you deserve to be on Dream Island.
Announcer, give me Dream Island.
Ooh, Dream Island is expensive. Are you able to afford it?
Yeah.
Wow, this will help pay for our budget.
That should do it. Oh, what's going on? Where's Dream Island?
We had to sell it because of budget slicings.
Seriously, Speakerbox? You can't just sell Dream Island?
I did.
What?
Guys, we gotta get Dream Island back!
According to my imagination, 99.8% of all islands are destroyed within 2 hours of being sold.
Yeah, face it, Pen. We're not getting Dream Island back.
But 2 years of babbling!
Pen, 2 years is nothing. Get over it already!
Am I really the only person who wants Dream Island? At all?
I want Dream Island!
Finally! See, Eraser has a brain.
Erasers don't have brains.
I want Dream Island too!
OMG, why don't we just, like, find out who has Dream Island right now?
Yeah, I don't, sorry. Who do you sell Dream Island to?
I can't tell you that.
Please.
No.
Please.
No.
If you don't tell me, I want to cry. And I got acid.
Rafting.
Hey, where's Leafy? Fiery, don't tell me you rejected Leafy from Dream Island.
Oh my gosh, look, it's a UFO.
I'm not falling for that trick. Excuse me, where's the celebration?
Flower, I'm tired of this.
What do you mean?
I mean, I'm tired of your self-centeredness. I'm tired of the way you act around us.
You know what that means? I'm tired of you. Bubbles.
Flower, you're a popularious hero.
Oh, everyone hates you because we can't stand all your tumbling on yourself. Okay, if that's the way you want to be, fine. If you don't want me, I don't want you.
Wait, what?
Flower, what are you doing? Bubble, you should have seen this coming. Flower, you need to calm down. Bubble, I'm sorry. Wait, I'm not. I have to disagree with that. The way he acted was just wonderful.
Flip the switch back. Start flying again.
I can't. It's like a one-way lever or something.
There's all my other announcers.
No. Finally, no more Babbitt.
Well, that's the first time you two have ever agreed without arguing,
I think.
Yeah.
do that. It seems he turned from a nice, caring friend into a jerk. A hideous, unloving jerk with no feelings at all.
Leafy, I know you're upset, but that doesn't mean you have to call him names. Maybe we can talk about it, you know, to soothe your feelings.
Sorry, man, I don't want to talk right now.
I know Fiery excluded you from Dream Island, but don't worry about it too much, especially because...
I know, especially because Fiery never saved Dream Island at all.
Wait, how do you know that?
I heard him talking through the wall.
But isn't that wall soundproof?
I think I know what's going on. You bought Dream Island, didn't you? That's how you know everything. This is all your fault, isn't it? Fiery rejected you. You wanted revenge. Isn't that what happened? Admit that's what happened, Leafy. Admit already.
Guys, you see that? She's turning evil.
What? That's crazy. I think it's time to see what's really going on inside this so-called Leafy.
Yeah. Football.
I didn't mean it literally. Here goes that last and most important recovery center. I think my work here is done.
Don't you realize what you just did? All the damage you caused?
No, they went on. They'll be gone forever.
And that's what I want. Bubble, and you were nice to me sometimes, but not enough times. And to be honest, I'm not sad to see you go. Who's next?
Flower, calm down. Do you really want to do this?
Yes, of course I want to do this. That's why.
What is going on?
Hey, guys. OMG, I'm alive.
Yeah, but you killed someone else under your massive machine.
Oh my gosh, is it Pencil? It better not be Pencil.
It's Flower.
Well, that's good then.
Tosmo, where's Woody?
He died.
No, we did crash pretty hard.
No, he died long before he landed. His spear, the color gray, gave him a heart attack.
We're glad you managed to recover the funds we've lost during this campaign.
It's proven unsuccessful, and now it's time to go home.
But what about...
It's okay. We can always return.
Hey, peoples. A meteorite just hit Rocky, so he can't barf anymore.
Wow, that's amazing.
Where's Leafy? I want to apologize for excluding her. She didn't deserve to be treated that way.
Well, it turns out that Leafy's not such a nice person after all. Leafy was the one who bumped Dream Island so that none of us could have it.
I think Leafy deserves the death penalty.
Yay!
I found Flower's announcer crusher. I'm pretty sure it will do the job.
Wow, good job, Pencil.
Any last words, Leafy?
Yeah, I...
No.
Hey, like, what's that thing over there?
What are you doing?
You're not talking to me, you jerk! Leafy!
Leafy, I'm sorry for what I did. I realized that what I wanted most was Dream Island. It's you, your friendship. I just want you to know that I'm tired of all this turmoil that's going on, all these conflicts and stuff. And I'd rather spend my time with you, whether it's on Dream Island or not.
Really?
Hurry up! We have to get back to the execution!
Very last spelling words of BFDI were the same?
Yeah.